All right, Scaletta, take the shot!
Take off! Ah! Behind the sandbags!
Hey,
stick to the hole! Let's move! On me! Shit!
GoPro,
this guy's saying there's more troops headed this way.
Torrent,
you and Williams take out that machine gun nest. Then find the prisoners. We're gonna need every man we can get.
Make it through this way.
Looks like we found the machine gun.
Watch it!
You got a grenade, Scaletta. This would be a great fucking time to use.
Put a grenade through the window!
Scaletta, you alive?
Yeah, just about.
Well, then get... Get off your ass and let's move it.
Grab all the ammo you can carry. Oh. This might be our last chance.
Oh, shit.
Must have the prisoners upstairs.
Clear the second floor. Scaletta, you take point.
Uccidete gli ostaggi!
Non c'è punto di fuga.
Got him.
The door, Scaletta. Kick it in.
Arrenditi!
Shit. Looks like we're going this way. Come on.
Hey!
Oh, man, shit!
Shit! This balcony isn't gonna work!
We gotta keep moving! Get inside!
Get inside, Scaletta! You're gonna die out there!
Avuti fascisti! Arrivano avuti fascisti! Montano le bocce!
Let's go! Get on that machine gun!
Dicevo al mio amico di stare attento.
Fregatene di fare attenzione, fai ciò che ti è stato detto!
Non sparate, becciotti!
Ma che diavolo sta dicendo? Chi si crede di essere?
Un offerto da palla!
È davvero Don Calò?
Questo è finito!
Cacetto! Un congè quando siamo arretati come cuscini.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Lo conoscono tutti. Don Calò è un uomo d'onore.
È uno stupido trucco degli americani, non ditemi che gli credete.
No, è davvero Don Calò. Ogni tanto dovreste ascoltare i consigli di noi altri del posto. Ci rendiamo.
Sapete che potete fidarvi di me. Che ne dite, eh?
Don Calò, the head of the Sicilian mob.
Usate
An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Why? Because he told them to.
There it is. Empire Bay. Tell the truth, you miss it?
Hey, there's a bear shit in the woods. Not like this place ever done me any favors, but anything's better than a foxhole. What's with this shitty weather?
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Papers say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry, though. A drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito, come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember.
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal, what was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading.
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Carlo.
No shit. Don Colo. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
Salud.
Ah, salud. Chin down. So how come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
Nah, I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait, you mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't want to go back, do you?
Nah, of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here. Hey, Giuseppe, it's Joe. Remember last week, you know, the guy's name is Vito Scaletta. Thanks, Giuseppe. All right, I'll see you later. Situation is mighty queer, like the Yankee girl. Okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
You're kidding me, right? Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that could end up in a slammer, you know? And how am I gonna pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. Como un frade, you're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're gonna do next.
Sure. But first, I gotta go home.
All right, you wanna ride?
No, thanks. I wanna walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem. Say hello to your sister for me. Come see me tomorrow. We got a lot to talk about.
I can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow.
Here we are.
All right, thanks. Keep the change. The sun is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping. Let him go!
Yeah, we'll be right back.
The lights turn way down low. Let it snow.
Of course they were.
When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the snow. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm, and the fire is
smooth. Hi, Mama. I'm back.
Vito, my boy. My boy's home. I thought I'd never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Aces, what's going on?
We wait for you.
Yeah.
So sit down. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner. Zuppa di pollo. It's good for you.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, Mama, sorry.
Benedice, Signore, pronunciare la tua volontà. Stiamo ricevendo, provvide nel puro cucino di un anno.
You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
I'll see you 2 in the morning.
Sleep well, mio bambino.